Those things are all true. And he was unable to unlock some abilities that maybe clearly had been dormant within him. We're going to get to that in a moment. But here's the other piece. Remember how I told you at the beginning of this talk how my middle school classmate Brandon said to me, Dre, you need to buy a game and also stop playing scared? You see, that's part of confidence, but the other part is this, and this is the part that Tucker had really tapped into, and this is the part that I want you to catch. By the coach's instruction, Tucker had been given permission to no longer conform to being the person who he had always been. That's one of the keys to confidence. The coach's instruction and this little experiment that the coach decided to run had given Tucker the permission to stop being himself and to step into someone else. See, what I want you all to understand is that this type of change from being one type of person and having this as your normal mode of operation to stepping into a completely different person and a completely higher level of performance, this is not a 6-month process. You don't need to read an entire manual in order to figure this out. It can happen this fast. It's just a matter of you making a decision. Now, the difference between Tucker and you is that Tucker had a basketball coach who told him to do it. You have to decide to do it. That's the only difference. Now, as Tucker, as we go on in the story, and the coach says to him, man, if you, that's what it takes, you need to pretend to be Mike every day. Often when people hear this story, they hear it and they say, Dre, okay, I get it. That makes a lot of sense. I get what you're saying here about confidence. It's kind of like fake it till you make it, right? Wrong. This is not faking it till you make it. As a matter of fact, I do not believe in fake it till you make it. I believe it is a misnomer. It's not actually a real thing. Why is this? Well, first of all, let's understand how the human mind works. Subconscious mind does not understand the difference between imagination and reality. And it also understands when you are imagining and when you're pretending that eventually pretending must end.